Another promise of peace for Aleppo, but will it hold? The U.S. and Russia have agreed to extend the so-called cessation of hostilities there. Hundreds have been killed in Aleppo in recent days, despite the fact that a truce was technically in place. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry met with European Union High Representative Federica Mogherini. They spoke about Aleppo a few minutes ago.
This went into effect at midnight today, early today, midnight of this morning, and local time in Syria. And since then, we've seen an overall decrease in the violence in those areas, even though there are some reports of continued fighting in some locations, which does not surprise us because it only went into effect 1 minute after midnight, and we have to communicate, and we are working at that process.
Well, right now, the UN Security Council is holding an urgent meeting on Syria, urging that the ceasefire be followed immediately and comprehensively.